Phantoms Charities presented by Air Products is here today at the Sam Miller Field in Jim Thorpe, Pennsylvania. We're thrilled to be able to support funding for this local ice rink, and we love this because it really encourages the youth and the adults here in the community to come out, be active, practice being healthy, and it also gives them a place to come and form meaningful relationships with their neighbors.
I sat down and I got a group of friends together. We wrote about 120 letters, and about 48 hours later, I was contacted by Jim and Rob Brooks of the Phantoms, and they told me that they were going to donate. And with that, I was able to turn around and tell other people, well, we raised $1,000 from the Phantoms. So that just started the whole avalanche of donations coming in. We are very grateful to the Phantoms, because sometimes when you're in a little community like this, you don't know that there's options to your life.